have a personal request to ask you. It's about the Angerbret Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon. There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you. But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
System activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. Craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. This is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, Raven. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. Used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Doleyan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you later. Coral is able to conduct data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. This seems to be a recording of Doleyan, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking, Raven. Thank you. This data shed some light on the composition of the enforcement squads. Research Institute, I see. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data stores. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's past or the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.